Well, as you can see, it hasn't even been 6 months, and I already have a light burnt out, and these aren't ones that you can replace. So, let's see what we can do on the carport. Now I just have to connect up the wires and the ground, and we'll see how it looks. So it didn't come with a foam mounting plate for an outside application, but it did come with a 60-watt old-fashioned light bulb